really from the red box down there. It should be a drop-down list, but it's static, so it will be dropping at the end of the week. And we have, again, the four components I showed you before. And the main idea is really from the view, to build a viewer. So the biologist can just see the glycosylation. They don't have to write SPARQLy queries. Then we can just make the queries for them and ask UniProt what we have for this specific protein and what do we have, what do we know in terms of glycosylations. And we can connect that way Glycocan, the glycan repository, which is here in Japan, UniProt, and maybe PubMed. So the main things is to use the power of RDF with federated queries and connecting, like Ruben said. Execute the SPARQLy queries on the client side. So everything is in the view. And get visual rendering for biologists. They don't want to deal with SPARQLy. And make it reusable. I mean, if people are interested in viewing glycosylation, we can just build it in a way that it's a plugin that the developer can just drop in his web page. Thank you.